Now for the moment of truth. Paul, over to you.